this all wrong. Just listen to me.
Here, have another drink, Gray. It'll help your aim.
Please.
Here, use my gun. I keep the sight a few inches left to target.
Nice.
Challenge yourself.
Look, the sooner you answer our questions, the better the odds we don't miss a bottle and evaporate your face.
Okay, stop! Stop! Okay, please! I'll tell you whatever you want, okay? Whatever you want to know. Whatever you want to know.
What's the bounty on our heads?
You're worth a half a billion per. Doubled after you raided that Confederate supply liner. Serrano himself put out the mark.
Half a billion? Not bad.
Maybe for you. I am worth twice that. Well, now, I appreciate you being honest with us.
Hey, what the fuck, man? I told you everything!
Yeah, but you tried to kill us, see? Telling us why doesn't earn you a reprieve.
Pretty good.
Son of a bitch! I told you all I know!
Shut up.
What?
Warning, airlock safety is released.
Hey, third bounty hunter this week.
Rano was stroking one hell of a murder boner, man.
Let's go loot a few Confederate ships. Earn our bounty.
Just wonderful!
Oh, cocksucker.
You said you searched him!
Don't delegate important things to the intoxicated.
Fuck!
Is it just any old thing you touch crumbles into dog shit?
Your mom survived. Barely.
Guess I know how the old gal got that limp. I need to tell you, you need to crouch here.
It'd be nice. Oh, show me you care.
You boys are... What? Door's stuck on something.
Step aside, Doc. I'll deal with it my way.
So, which one of you shitheads left an over grenade on the bounty hunter?
Ray, we're compromised here. I'm warping.
Go for it. I'll be right up. Any booze left on this ship?
Nope. But there is paint thinner in the storage bay.
Ray, we've got trouble. I need you deckside, now!
Attention, everybody. Captain on deck.
I was following leads on Confederate supply liners. Came out of warp, and it was just there.
The Ulysses.
I'm getting us out of here. Warping to a dark matter field. Try and lay low until...
We're not going anywhere. That's the Confederation's prize warbird. General Serrano will be on board. Christmas come early, boys. We got us a mass murder and piece of shit out there waiting on us to deliver some reparation.
We're with you, Gray. Serrano hung us all out to dry.
I ain't dry no more.
No, you're drunk. Again. We won't last 15 seconds.
You've lost your nerve, Ishii.
I honor my oath to serve you, despite your recklessness. But this... I will not die for your revenge, Gray.
Our revenge.
Ulysses wants to open a communication channel.
Arm forward cannons. They'll get the message. Any of you want a mutiny? Now's the time. No takers? Then fire! Come on, now. Let's make Serrano wish he triple that bounty. Make sure we didn't go to hell alone. General, I'm gonna take you. Take every motherfucking last one of you with us. And the sudden plunge in the sullen swell. 10 fathoms deep. On the road to hell.
Pushing me, Rel.
Nope, but if I was gonna, this would be the place to do it. Why don't we call downstairs? Let them know we're on our way. Send them our itinerary.
Doesn't add up. The kind of money Novak has. We should encounter some resistance.
Well, let's just call off the mission, man. Skippy Granola's groovy dream catcher's picking up some boomer vibes.
On my mark, 3, 2.
Serrano wants explosives on that computer. Watch the clock. When's the pickup?
Don't sweat it, boss. We're on schedule.
Hey! What the fuck? I told you to rig these to blow, not check your goddamn email. What are you doing on here?
What am I looking at? Every hit we've done, we've been killing innocent people. Novak was a reporter, just finished an article on Serrano's corruption.
Get Serrano on the line.
General Serrano, I have a...
What the fuck you calling me for, ass maggot? Are you calling me from the job site? You ignorant piece of
shit! Shut the fuck up! Answer me a question. These people, have you had us killing innocent civilians?
What in the name of sweet Mary Mother of Christmas did you think you were doing out there all this time? You namby-pamby cocksucks are Confederate sanctioned assassins!
You told us the targets were gunrunners, slave traders, mass murderers.
Yeah, I lied. So what?
Who did we just kill? Novak.
Held incriminating evidence against you, sloppy shitheads. You killed him to cover up what you do.
And what exactly do we do?
You serve proudly at the pleasure of a general of this confederation that you love with such a fervor you would gleefully sacrifice your maggot, dinkless life on my say-so to keep her safe, your commanders happy, and your government's sovereignty strong. Now, you festery assholes, either make with one sweet and sloppy apology, or I will fuck up your lives!
I am gonna kill you!
Hey, man! What the fuck?! That was a giant group decision you just made for us!
Okay, we'll get to the Spectre. Jump to the side systems. Outside Confederate jurisdiction.
I don't think we're gonna get off this planet, Grayson.
Oh my God. Hey, it's okay, it's okay. We're not going to hurt you. You're going to be fine.
Ishii, stay with the girl! On your ground! Go down fighting!
Woo! You guys shooting? I can't tell!
Woo! Things are getting fun! Come on, Ray! You let me do all the killing!
Sato, you're famous where I come from. Gonna make me famous killing you.
Ishii!
Run, kid! Get to the elevator, go down, and get to the top!
Ishii's dying, man! He's all fucked up!
You see that?
Escape pods from Ulysses! I see him crashing down! What about it?
It doesn't matter, man! Get your head out of your ass! I need your help here!
All personnel evacuate immediately.
Dear God.
Ishii!
Ah! Damn it!
Snap out of it! Quickly! Get him to the infirmary!
Doc, is he gonna...
Just go!
That thing's hanging by a thread!
Getting the hell off the ship!
You're not leaving Ishii! Not if there's any chance we can save him.
Okay, okay. If Doc thinks we can do something.
I need you to fix it, Doc. All those cyber patch jobs you did on the field.
I can replace fingers and limbs. But look at him, Gray. Half his body is crushed.
At least try. He'd do it for any one of us.
Maybe. Maybe I could. But I'd need a charged fusion cell to power the bioweld.
Been out of them for months, Doc.
Damn it! There's gotta be another way.
Ulysses escape capsules! A few jettisoned!
Wait a minute.
Engines will have cells.
Yes, sirree.
Let's go, Rel.
Moore's time is short. Let's keep him alive.
Be right back.
I'm gonna be candid with you, Chief. You made a bad call.
Yeah, I know. What else is new? Wait, you hear that?
Loud goddamn bear!
Son of a bitch!
Personal rabbit's foot, boss! Rainbows, puppies, and lucky fucking clovers spew from your ass!
Shut up! Come on, the other exit!
A terrible way to spend an afternoon.
Come on, keep moving.
You picked a real teachable world of trash,
Omar. I need that energy cell. Ishii's fleet now.
Savage locals running interference, Doc. Killing as fast as we can.
Kill faster, idiot. Get the work done.
Holy crap, holy.
Ulysses, took that bastard down with us.
I'm sure that'll make Ishii feel a lot better.
Get military. Take him down fast.
One of Serrano's new squad.
That clown?
Final Echo. Elite.
Don't look too elite now, does he?
Rumors were true. Final Echo are using leashes.
I thought instinct-moderated weapons were outlawed.
Yeah, they were.
Ow!
God damn. I can actually feel this thing talking to me.
Super, boss. Real happy for you. Now, can you make yourself useful and pop open the hood on this pod?
Hot damn.
Grab one of those fusion cells.
Oh, right. Thanks. I'm just a waterhead. I forgot why I done marched out here.
Over there!
Child,
to the right!
Die.
blood bags. One more minute, he's gone. You hear me?
We're here. Hold tight.
Ishii's lucky I got so much love for him. Not many other folks I'd do this for.
Doc will fix him, Rel. You'll see.
Hurry! Plug it in! Now get out! Gotta bioweld millions of neurotransmitters. Get!
Procedure in progress. Stabilization.
Son of a Tomahawk.
Doc, you gotta hurry. We might be looking at visitors. Doc! Behind you! In the room! Get out!
Procedure in progress.
Die, fly!
Procedure in progress.
No! Boss! They're coming through the vents! We gotta cover Ishii, man! Come on! Come on, motherfucks! Give me something worth dying for! Let's see some fight, you savage cocksuckers! Hey!
Bioprocessor. You're gonna have trouble getting used to it, but it's like an amputation. I'm gonna help you, okay?
You are going to help me. I am having a difficult time seeing how you can help me. Your drunken thirst for revenge just killed our crew.
I'm sorry.
You're sorry. You're sorry?
Ishii, listen to me. The bioprocessor. You can't let it take control. You just can't let that happen.
I'm going to kill you, Gray. I see no logical reason not to. That is a final echo instinct leash.
Yeah. So what?
The communication line. Open it. Mute the mic.
Survivors, report positions.
Prescott, this is Serrano. I'm alive, but stuck on some damned hotel rooftop. Shake that sweet little can of yours. Locals are congregating. I'm in the shit here and need some help.
Any other Echo survivors, switch to tracker zero in on my location. I'm off to guard the general downtown.
Serrano. Motherfucker is here. Changes things, Ishii. Even if you don't want to assassinate that son of a whore, if he's here, rescue jump ships will be here soon. Process that chance of survival.
Can you track the woman?
Yeah, got it. We find that broad. We can track her to Serrano
and use the general to get off-world. Killing him is counterproductive. I know how important it is for you to help me.
Yeah, of course. I wasn't thinking of killing him. We get to him, get you off-world. I know some black-level bioengineers. We can get you fixed up, Ishii. I swear it on my mother.
Then if I expire, you have failed your last bid for redemption.
Guess so.
cell within this warbot is low. If I do not charge it within 30 minutes, I will die.
The freak jobs that attacked us got a large cluster of them southeast of here. They gotta have some power cells.
Then I will follow you this one last time.
Pay attention. There are many volatile components amid the debris.
Roger.